Fucking gay ass motherfucking dead. Wait, all the warlocks join at the same time. There's a warlock inside. I can go inside, guys.
Oh yeah, I can.
I just got it and I fucking noticed it. Come on.
So, this is actually a thing, Tapaja? Farpaja?
Yep.
That's predicted.
It fucking worked, Arten.
I guess.
What are you guys doing? Sounds like.
Yep.
Oh, what? Oh, I know who that is.
Mom?
Well, actually, I might have been wrong.
No, it's a druid, I guess.
Yep, it's fucking crazy. That. There's 32 people online, they're still not full. Holy shit.
Ricuto giocatori, donati dei progressi, 3 si è ritirato.
We're reading that.
Your mom's underwear.
Come on, bro. Why are you doing me like that? I know we're siblings, but
okay,
like, come
if
on.
If it was your mom's underwear, it had to be a longer sentence.
I was thinking about that, but I kept it to myself. Come on, dude. Out of respect, I did not say that about yours. Come on.
Well.
You're burned
didn't
now.
Because well, she's there, you can say it, but okay.
Oh, achievement.
That's sparkling.
I forgot
bullshit.
I could have an achievement out of this.
But why? You just spam it?
Oh, you do one.
Nah, I just stopped doing
oh,
it. 100%.
What?
Oh, go, go. Attack.
I'm facing Mike the Who's missing? Jenna.
It's Jenna, yeah. It's Evelyn. There's Hunter in the battery in the back here.
Wait, trust my tank. Yeah, but...
Get me! Oh, it's different.
Hello?
Hello?
Van Faren, you have a shield, you can tank. Go.
Do you have any tanks here? Nope.
You have Van Faren, don't pull.
Yeah, shield.
No, he has wings, he's fine. Oh no! Van Faren has more Giscard than me. No! You fucker!
Right.
By 10 gear score.
Damn.
Wait, I need another gear score item, hold on.
Oh, Champ, what's your gear score, Champ?
Over 10 hours. Oh!
4
that's,
point.
That's the stuff.
Boom, bitch, get out the way. I have aggro, help me. Ooh, a lot of mobs are incoming. Oof.
That's one coming.
Oh, that's one. That's two.
Oh,
and this EOTs.
EOTs?
Fucking holy ray, dude.
Dog! I didn't even touch him.
Fucking holy ray bubbled, bro. I got fucking spanked, dude.
Buonanotte,
figlia da puta animal.
Yep.
Caralho.
Puta.
Can you cut it?
Nope.
Hey babes, what's up? Sorry. All I meant to say was that, but then Morgan was in the fucking monkey.
Hey. Come on, not the monkey.
Okay, chicken. Is that bad?
Fair enough.
Call him a retard.
No. You.
Oh, that's too offensive.
That's too accurate, sorry.
That's a compliment, mate. It's a compliment on my book.
Everybody's AFK, it's amazing.
Yes, no, I am not sleeping. AFK. Me and Zer are sleeping.
Just hugging the floor a bit.
Where's my Berez? Why are you AFK?
It's cold.
It's cold.
Oh, watch your back, Torino.
Slowly fading to black.
Boys, the station just got a flare proc. Let's go. And it just goes and ignores everything. Look at him just.
Group one, kick. group one. No, group two, kick.
Group three. Bro, that meltdown yesterday was even better, in my opinion.
Why are you ping pong again?
Oh, I gotta watch that again. God damn, 51 views? How the fuck?
Best part of it. Shut up. I am the leader now.
I am
the leader.
Does he?
Yes, fuck off. That's what I said. You need to give him to the bring it to the melee and face it away from the group.
Yes.
Okay. Are you guys going to listen? Who is this man?
Grats, Grey Stripe. You did damage on trash.
Oh, no.
What a good boy.
I'm just fucking dying, dude.
That fucking boy was your AoE on Jirax.
Ooh, bitch.
Must swipe more.
Wait, let me see your AoE on Jiraxes.
I died.
I did more than you, you fucking. Oh, you're the bottom.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not bottom. Raki did less than you.
What? Somebody still did less than me.
Yep.
But she died. Raki
they both died.
Raki died twice. Wait.
Twice?
Jeez. Yeah.
Oof. Noob.
Switch.
Imagine dying. Even with the flames behind you, I didn't die. And Artem, thanks for those flames, bro.
Next one, I'm gonna put them on your lap.
Thanks, bro.
So you get crispy.
Yes! Chicken wing, motherfucker! Switch. KFC. I never had KFC, actually.
What?
Nope.
Live under a rock?
Yes.
Okay.
The closest KFC that I have from where I live, it's in Braga. And that's because it opened somewhat
recently.
You work
there, you cunt.
Yeah, no. But that's because it opened
I know.
In the last couple years. Because there's nothing.
And there's no KFC?
Only recently it opened.
So basically, you cannot Uber anything?
No. There's no, like, Uber services where I live. Like Uber Eats, yeah.
The real Uber Eats, Glovo.
Yeah, nothing. None of those.
Well, but you got your mom. It's almost the same.
It's all fucking same food.
Come on, Wargasm. I'm on a fucking deserted island with just one palm tree to coconut.
Island boy, shut the fuck up.
Oh, the fuck you don't have Uber.
You got hit by a coconut when you were young, didn't you, Dev?
Well, both my coconuts were hit.
Why are we putting these ones?
Because
his cock and his nuts.
Maybe because we're waiting to train, yeah.
You know the sound that coconuts do when they hit each other?
When they hit the Rita. When they hit the Rita, they hide. Have you seen one?
No, but I want to see it.
Nice one, smooth as fuck.
Hurricane.
It's a good fucking AoE building.
The best lazy AoE ever is Shadow Priest. You just mindseer something and you AFK. You don't need to move. That shit chases the mob around. You just have to be careful if the mob doesn't die. That's it.
So I was actually, yesterday I checked. The Hurricane on 80 targets only does 11k damage. Is that like a cap or something?
Yes, there's 25 targets to cap. That's a rat
that's
thing.
That's fucking bullshit. That's why fucking rogues and diggers do so much damage there.
No, they don't have a cap.
Yeah. Right, guys, going up. I'm down. I'm down.
I'm
down. Why are you pulling?
Get down.
Don't panic, bro.
I would say someone is gonna get, like, taunt or some shit.
Zed, don't pull.
I'm not, man, I'm not pulling.
I'm itching to auto this guy, dude.
Maybe my pet will.
Actually, yesterday, on some random mob, I was just walking and I autoed it, and I got slapped by it. I don't know which mob it was. I almost died. Fuck. Because my auto fucking critted, like, easy.
It was Dragon. Oh, you guys buffing outside.
Yeah, we don't trust most of the people around.
Yep. Does the room close?
There's the fish. There's the fish, Lebowski.
Guys, get strudels. There's strudels.
We have strudels.
We don't have fucking priest buffs. Gay priest buff.
Priest. Oh, we actually did. Nice.
Why shouldn't we?
Because we're not
nice. Close. The last one is a priest, so we're
go,
good.
Go, bro. Go, bro. I'm gonna dispel your sickness. Go. Infinity
abolish
and beyond!
Stays. Abolish stays, you know?
If you time it correctly, you can just keep on moving. Ooh, I'm interested in this. As we're pulling without them, I guess.
Sorry, can do.
Do the thing.
The thing.
The thing. It's in the bag.
It's not
what?
Here.
Oh.
Right, someone pulled.
Rip.
Oh yeah, perfectly. Look at this, beautiful.
Hey, boys.
More on top, let's go. No, I was eating fish. Where's the druid buff? Artan, druid buff.
You're the druid.
You're the druid. You're the rich druid. You do it.
Yeah. Then you wonder why I'm rich.
So, we are going to match Erden without Jenna. Jenna has some issues with being here on time, so we won't wait for him any longer to not delay Heroic. Anka, you switch to this, I believe, right? Wait, maybe I can have Malco. One.
We're gonna have Malco here?
Ooh. Oh god.
Oh, hit me, do not move the boss, bro. You better not move the boss, bro.
I'll give you 100 gold if you run around with him.
I thought I was supposed to bring him to the wall.
Okay, Malco is coming.
You missed the meme.
Summon Malco, and what I wanted to say is the quote-unquote rotation is already written in the rotation channel. I'll just call it out so there are no confusions about it. Artan, Hunterino, Anka, Devastation. Anka, I know you're healing, but it's fine.
Before you go any further, we realize you don't need 10.
I know. These are the three groups. It's Artan, Hunterino, Skitty, and Anka, Devastation. Look at the order. Second group is Dege, Fatwife, Gazem, Watch, Fearlock. Last group is Dev, Symbio, Grace Type, Creative Zed. I'm not going to call all three groups. If for whatever reason I call all three groups, I call
because we fucked up.
Yeah, if it turns to shit and I call a different group and you heard your name in one of the other groups, then you just simply go and click it. If it isn't clear for you for whatever reason, look at the picture in Discord rotation. It tells you where to go. We are standing next to one. Okay? This star is one. Now you can do the math. And this is just how we go.
Jen is back, by the way.
Evo!
So I'm number 5, since I was last.
Yes. No, Dev, you are 1. No, come on, bro.
Look at the line. Look at
the message.
Okay, I get you. So you're talking about the rotation.
Yeah, right. The rotation is Artan, Hunterino, Skitian, Anka, Devastation. I'm 5th, Artan is 1. And the same goes for group 2 and 3. I'm not going to call all of you, but if I say group 2, click, then Dev, you click on 1, Simi, you click on 2, Graystrap, you click on 3, Creative, you click on 4, and Zed, you click on 5. It's not that complicated. Ready, check to pull.
I have no flask.
Malco, are you here? In Discord? You don't worry, you burst those fuckers, they spawn shit, don't cliff too much so you don't die, you kill all of them, and then we attack boss until I say something else, okay bro? That simple.
Now give him mechanic responsibility. Fuck you, Malco.
Gonna love seeing him get killed by the ceiling.
Oh, please.
And welcome back, dude.
Okay.
Okay, guys, we are going to pull flask up. Ready, check to pull. MD tricks, Knas. Yeah, Knas and Knas pull whatever you can. Hit me, you are main tanking afterwards.
The first one should just be tanked by a DPS. We just fuck him up.
Get in.
Yeah, go place yourselves.
How much they hit this Hellfire channel?
More than you can afford, pal.
We have two hunters, bro. You just do your job.
We have two. That's the new meme. We have two hunters.
Body beam. Ooh, let's go. Where's my wisdom? Okay. Fucking shame.
Holeray, please flask.
It's okay, I'm blue all
the Holeray doesn't
damn,
even
you're switching fat wise. Yeah, yeah. That means you're number 2, okay?
Yeah.
Number 2 in group 2, you might not even be called.
Malco is missing shadow protection from this. They actually do shadow here, right?
I mean, the warlocks.
They can defire, that's why I'm asking.
Hunter's use MD, thank you. Get the one in the back, it's running to a DPS. And single target the star, please. Let's try to do it single target instead of full AoE. And afterwards, we're killing a skull. I'm targeting it, you can use my target if you want. Kick it, please. I guess we're doing AoE.
Yeah,
fuck it. We stopped
AoE. You guys are ignoring my calls. Like, do single target, please.
That's all. Why volley? Wait, who's that?
I'm doing volley with MD. So you
watch your back, please, to Trick School the trade.
You should do tricks, you're kind of maxed it, there's that.
Maybe not on Rocky Mara.
Oh. Like a bit, can it?
Super time. Hit me, get ready to tank the boss.
Now it's only the Infernos we shoot at you.
Yeah, there's still one.
Where?
No, there is one. Take them to boss, they're gonna get clipped down.
I think they're actually despawning.
Yes, completely ignore them. Guys with numbering, stand next to your respecting mark. Respective, whatever you say in English.
Thank the boss and son.
No, he needs the wall because of the knockback there.
Simply walk to your needed mark when it's when you're called. Don't AFK, though. Who's the AFK?
Pistol in 10!
Wait for him to cast and then you click, there's no panic, we've been there. Now we're starting to take tons of damage, Marco. Go kick. Click, whoop one.
It's done.
Is it done? It is stopped. Okay, you can stop clicking. I think we can do it just us. Yeah, we can. The BM is telling me 40 seconds. Keep pumping boss.
Salvation on Z from Ventarin, please.
We will use the Shaman spell once it reaches 30% HP, for those who are wondering.
And you should use it while you were clicking the cubes, because he's supposed to take more damage when he's got the stuff.
Okay, I'll try to time boss, thank you. We're supposed to, or like he's actually doing it in one
moment? It's the mechanic from the game, from the original content. But now,
you never know.
Warming.
He should take a debuff, no? Okay, cube guys, it's in 5, 4 now. Okay, timing is completely wrong.
5 seconds.
I don't see any debuff on him.
No.
Are you gonna click?
Someone must click. Yeah. I'm clicking.
He ended up.
No, he's taking it.
Who clicked?
Someone in group 5 didn't click and then died.
Yeah.
No.
Nicely done. Quiet. Bires, Vorgasm, Bires, Artan, Bires, me, Omem, Bires. Who else is in my list? Anka.
Go with the other group.
We need to get healed, healers, whilst we're clicking it. Click it. Gazem, accept, Bires, Artan. Fast. Group 3, get ready to click. Yes, group 3. That's Dev, Symbio, Grey Stripe, Grey.
1, 2, 3.
Go click. Go run to click. It's gonna cast any second.
Clicked until.
Now. There is no one in group.
They clicked.
Arp, go click with Nitro.
Nitro?
No, there's click. No healers.
Oh,
okay, good job.
Entering on die.
Okay, Wiper, do. I don't understand what the fuck was the issue. He did not click there. With me?
No, there was no sync between the clicks and someone unclicked before.
And Torino was shooting the boss instead of doing the click.
No, I did.
There was no. Wait.
Go watch the VOD.
Artan, you didn't click the second time?
I died! I clicked on the cast, what do you mean? But there's no healing on the cubes. No one is healing.
Yeah, boss should be in middle, I think.
Okay, no, it shouldn't be middle. Just swipe.
In middle, we would have all the range to.
Oh, but I walked.
Arena, did you click for 2 times or just 1 time?
I didn't click at all.
I clicked for the first one. On the
why
second
why
one,
did you not click the second one?
The second one, I blinked to it.
The second. Wait, just one minute. Yeah, he died, Clement, so I click also, I have no debuff. The third one, the third group didn't click, so I went, I click and I died.
Wait, the second one, why didn't you click?
I clicked first, because I blinked before he disengaged.
Okay.
So I just clicked and then I died because no heal and
Anka, you clicked. Skitty, and you clicked. Second one. It's impossible, but let's redo. I don't know, someone is just not admitting not clicking.
Adi, are you gonna click this one on the left of the third?
Same group is clicking the same thing until I say something else. That means healers, these 5 players needs to get pumped while they're clicking, okay? I don't know if you're aware of it, we're taking insane damage. It can't be just rejuvenation to keep us alive, it needs to be like holy lights and shit. Arden, you're streaming?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
To the left side, 0. You see the cast? You see me casting?
And you don't have past podcast.
Oh, we got the. Yeah, each time I get the flags.
Who's doing?
I am. I don't know if it would be a view, but I was.
I can check based on the HP going down. Any storm will do.
Okay, then. Here we go. Don't mind.
Which tremor? Blast Nova.
Then I get flagged for copyright.
It's because
they change it.
My Zydrus is correct. And has the red time.
But yeah, guys, watch my stream. I need 3 average viewers so I can get the button down there.
Three?
Fuck off.
Yeah, I already have all the rest. Who fuck? Fuck off, fuck you.
Fuck off.
Get a better mic and then tell me to fuck off.
No,
and reset your camels, come on.
Mm-hmm. And I can reset your mom.
Oi!
That's what I can do.
What's up with all of you and my mom today, Jesus?
Well, she goes around.
Around the world.
Again, you're so full of shit, it's crazy. Can you be even more full of shit? It was orgasm that clicked instead of you.
Yeah, I told him in message, I'm gonna do it. All the time. Because
yeah,
it gets out of
cold. Clicked when I asked if he clicked.
Yeah, he did it on the second one, because I died. He means on that one.
Yeah.
Check the rest of
click
the stream.
Each other's cubes without telling, because, well...
No, he did it correctly. I died, then he took over.
Okay, that was the...
It was all the left side, right? That on the second one.
Oh, zero. I was on the left side. Well, left back, or side. Okay, everyone's here, let's go. Remove.
You can't.
We're not taking him exactly where he is. Like, it would enable, like, to do 5 groups.
Fish here, please.
So we have only 1 Biras now, yeah.
You're late, we had fish already.
Not need Biras. Look on the bright side, looks like an Nexia stack.
No, it's just like this. We wiped on an Nexia, we got progression to UGC. We wiped here, got progression to UGC.
Priests are sleeping.
Damn, pure replacing Anka in number 4, okay? Yeah. Number 4 is far right from where we are. Anka, you're healing. Art and Christoph, what are you missing?
Christoph. Got them now.
Please attack the targets that I assign.
When do they cast? Is it like timed or is it when they die or something?
I don't know.
Cast?
Yeah, the Infernals.
We begin attacking star after star nipple. Rogues. Rogues, you attack diamond. Warriors, you attack triangle. So we can kick everything. Aggro.
Oh, they fear. Nice. Yeah.
We attack Naples now. Ready to attack boss. When Farin and Holy Ray, I want you to stand where his feet are now so you can heal the entire. Like, stand on flare, please. It's under boss.
Hit and steal the same shit.
BL. Tricks, allo, use the tricks on boss.
They just put them down. I did this one, sorry.
Switch.
Wait, taking in the middle. Okay, let's see how it goes. Remember to heal all the people who are taking damage.
Just saying, I have no healers in range of me, and I'm on the back.
Click.
No help. Stop clicking.
Who's stand next to me?
I.
Why?
Just in case.
Just some fire.
If we need fast click again.
Okay.
Wait.
Warlocks are kind of best for clicking because they can just portal.
Yeah, we don't want fire there. So be careful devastation when you go there.
You shouldn't click on the portal, we should use the same stuff as the mushrooms on Freya.
Yep.
I can reposition. Ah, there's fire though. Hello, the man in your range? I'm very far.
Nova and five.
Yes.
5 seconds, so clickers.
No. Second one is 4 seconds early.
Hunterino is
okay, slow. Stop passing. Piece of shit.
We don't really need numbers because the CD for using the cube always resets on my.
It's for. No. Wow, bro. If I had the dollar every time you completely know what I'm explaining to someone.
Bro, it was no need to be.
I would not have to watch the teleperformance. I think next one is exactly on the time, but I might be wrong.
Why are you bringing him to the middle?
It's good.
It's bad for you.
No, it's good.
He cleaves jump in front.
No, okay.
Now.
Stop.
Does he actually second. Take more damage when the beams are up? Anyone noticed?
There is a debuff on him.
For me.
Hey.
He should get a debuff.
He's gonna go into phase 3 now.
Yeah. That's why you don't put him in the middle, because you're just gonna crash the ceiling in the middle.
Okay, now hit me, got the back. Slowly. Go back, please hit me. Don't run back to him, let him come to you. Phase 3.
Any timer?
Yes. Yeah. 8, 7, 6. First D-Sec is Venfaren, 3, 2, 1, now Venfaren.
I'm gonna die, no one's healing. Oh no, I gotta heal.
Get ready to click. Get ready to click, clickers. Healers, get ready to heal us. Does it still do it on phase 3?
Oh, yeah. I clicked Skitten, please.
Skitten, replace Orgasm if needed, not now. I again. Now, click.
Okay, stop.
Stop, so you don't die. Good job. Go back to healing range. How did you. D-Sec class?
Alright. Could the warlocks just standing still taking damage?
Do we have Master Loot on? Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean. I don't see.
D-Sec. Sorry, don't D-Sec. Sorry. Oh,
you
yes, this is what? Did you see it?
No.
Yes.
What were you looking at, Zaino?
Come on, we're gonna need to one more click.
It's
someone need to one place.
It's a bit on the ass of the bus right now.
He should be somewhere in the next 10 seconds.
Everyone, go to the back to click. Click when I say. I know what I'm saying.
I got it covered.
It's all fucked up. Yeah. Click. I don't care if you're outside, right, just click and stop. Click and stop. D-Sec, Olire.
Everybody needs to pump fast. We need to end this.
Only 5 DPS, 5 healers.
800k.
Yeah, 10 seconds. And I got stuff up. Don't worry.
There's a shower on us.
Shampoo.
Right, it's mainly your image. Mean.
So the range is quite big, so.
Yeah, right.
Easy clean.
Quite go long.
Very clean.
Oh, 40 OC items, they fixed it.
Oh yeah, nice.
Bingo.
Let's rest some people. Patrin, you do loot.
Oh, another?
I guess they couldn't figure out how to code it.
Well, just in time.
Yeah.
Do you guys
there's a portal here, Tala.
Yeah.
Everybody what? That died is still fanned.
Portal in the back, guys. Come Dala fast, don't wait for someone. Did you loot everything, Bedwin?
Thank you.
Medwin?
No, I got it.
Okay. Come to Dala. Fly to TOGC. Malco, thank you very much. I'll have a word with you after if you want.
Thank you for your services.
Good die now. Yes, fuck dev. Hashtag fuck dev.
That's a compliment,
fucking dev.
It's a compliment? The fuck you?
By the way, during the fight, like, when we got like pushback, there is like little rock in the ground.
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
It's part of the mechanic. DBC, everything just stuns you or pushes you back.
Okay, so just avoid them.
And resist.
No, you cannot avoid it. You just
yeah. No, the rubble. Like, you have like some rubber on the ground at some very precise
yeah,
location.
That's visual. That's visual. Okay. That's just visual. But careful when there's like rubble falling from the ceiling. The range is bigger than it seems.
Yeah, like the fire.
That's what she said!
Beam fell on my head.
That's flying besides me. Ooh, get luck.
Melbourne, you're black.
What?
In game.
Whoa. Whoa, I know that Marco was here, but chill, dude.
His character is naked, I've never seen a darker orc.
Just kinda uncalled for. Sorry to say it.
Where is Jenna? Dev, can you give Jenna a call? He's not replying to my DMs.
You heard it here, boys?
No problem.
Instance closed.
What?
That's what it says when I'm trying to enter.
You're...
Is it heroic already?
You're inside, man.
Yeah, I got summoned now.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's just a noob filter, it's fine.
That was also uncalled for.
Well, but yeah. You're used to it. Left.
What was that slur? Holy shit.
Can be more of a snore.
Hey, check whispers.
Yes, no one summons. Yes.
Glad you're enjoying it.
It wasn't Jenna on mine?
Ring rank.
How's the pizza, bitch?
I'm That's very good.
Was it worth it?
Blah, blah, blah.
I mean, he ate the pizza and enjoyed the content. Perfectly fine.
Yes, I was working on.
Ray, did you see my messages? On Ray? The AFK? AFK check? He's in the dark. Superb. My memory tells me that the in heroic mode there's going to be way more than black, one black and one white vortex. There's gonna be at least two, probably three. If that is the case, he will not be able to use the same CDs we used on normal mode because we basically ran out of the big ones after two. So I will do an attempt that could potentially end horribly. And this is the logic. I need everyone to listen, even if you don't have an external, because you will use your personal there. Please listen. On each vortex, I would like to have an hour mastery and the DSAC. It will all be announced, but the idea is an hour mastery and a DSAC might not be enough, so we team it up with another external. The external are a Divine Hymn or two Tranquilities. The idea behind it is if there are roughly two groups of ranged DPS and we have white and there is a dark vortex, then we will use two Tranquilities and DSAC AM, and that should be more than enough. If this is overkill, we'll remove, but I think this is maybe enough. And after this two, I'm going to switch to in the groups. I'm going to put Omem and Graystripe, and they will use their, on the second one, they will use Tranquility. What's the cooldown on Tranquility, by the way?
Too much.
Way too long.
8 minutes.
Eight minutes.
We might, if we use it early, we might have it for in the end of the fight, if it's gonna take that long.
No, you cannot undo 8 minutes on this fight. You need to kill it a lot faster. You don't have cooldowns to chain that long.
You don't need to chain. How often is the vortex? Does anyone remember?
Every 45.
And not vortex, sorry. A special 45? Ability. Every 45 seconds, a special ability?
Yeah.
So every 3 minutes, there's a special ability. There's a set, new set of rotation. No. Meaning...
Yeah. I mean, so, never mind.
So every 3 minutes is a new set of abilities. The list I have allows us to have two full set of abilities. Meaning, Divine Hymn is 6 minutes cooldown. How much? 8? Fuck.
I don't know. Let me check.
It's 8.
It's 8 Sorry. Minutes, yes.
Okay, we might get total fucked. If we get total fucked...
We won't, because if it is 3 minutes for a special ability that a certain portion of the raids needs to mitigate the damage, then that means you have 3 minutes to use your personal CDs. It means every single ability, like Ice Dump, Fortitude, Anti-Magic Shield, I don't know, even Warlocks can spam Grimlight when they get the special ability, it should work itself out.
Blightstorm, I don't think that Vortex is going to be manageable with just our Mastery, DSAC and Personals, but this is what I was going to say, this is the oh shit situation. I have two rotation, Rotation 1, Rotation 2, and after the two are gone, it's going to be another AM DSAC, and for this AM DSAC, this is your personal abilities. Ice Block, Life, Chain Life, etc.
There are some people that have full defenses for all, like Rogues with Port of Shadows.
Yeah, you can use for each one, of course, yeah, but just remember that for the... When I'm calling the defensive, this is where you also want to use Hellstones to survive and don't die. I don't want to see anyone dying when he had enough time to use Hellstone and did not use Hellstone. That's gonna look fucking sad. So, that is the idea, okay?
It's only 5 seconds out of light, so if it's 2 rotations, it's 10 seconds of you using defensive, so just heal yourself. You won't even influence the DPS over.
We will see how long the fight actually takes us. So, what I wanted to say lastly is... instead of having no one using it and then panically choosing Aura, if it's a dark vortex, AM is from Vernfaren. If it's Light Vortex, AM is for Holy Ray. Okay.
Yep.
And whoever is using, whoever is not using AM from the two of you, whoever is not using our master in this specific vortex, uses this sec from the two of you, the Holy Palace. Okay.
Yep.
And the first rotation is if it's a light vortex, if it's a shadow vortex, and I'm calling for tranquility on this one, then it's Artan and Gazem. And afterward, I'm gonna switch the groups and it's gonna be Omem and Gray. But you don't do it automatically, you wait for my call on the vortex. I believe the Millis will be able to survive without the need of the Divine Hymn or Tranquility, but we will find it the hard way. First, the Divine Hymn is gonna be Anka. Second Divine Hymn is gonna be Jenna. Okay? Why is it cheater?
Maybe it's overhealing.
Oh, so that I know, Ankh.
Yeah. Sorry,
I mean,
which...
Again, it's the same thing. It's just... This is what we will do. I'll also call it, so don't worry. This is just a general idea. The BL is, I'm calling, the idea is BL is being used on a shield that we do not have the damage to, because we're mainly a ranged DPS team. It's probably gonna be on a white shield, right? Because we're gonna have the white debuff as ranged DPS and we will do less damage to the white. Okay?
That sounds good. Which vortexes do we divine him?
I'll call, but 1 second, they get Soakers. Soakers had white buff last time, unless I'm completely...
Yes, you're correct.
So if they have the white buff, then I don't understand your comment is irrelevant. Okay, I'm gonna summon her. Does anyone have any question before I do it? So we can still move in the map. No.
Fuck.
For you, I am. Okay, I'm spawning.
Hey!
Did we get fish?
I will place one now. Here. Once you buffed, go to the locations. Once you have the, like, auras, go to the locations.
Only you need sex.
Can I soul stone Omen?
Thanks, I want you to stand here, by the way, where I am. Hey, it's not sorry, not thanks, Millis. Yeah. Thank you, Millis and healers. Somewhere here.
May I ask something?
Here. What?
So the Millis are gonna be here, where they are right now. Is that a little bit too further away? If they are like over here, the tanks will be closer to us when they can.
We don't want the tanks close
what?
To us.
Oh, come on! Okay, let's go.
Hit me. Why do you pull without the? It's the DBM, bro. Are you new to this raid?
Yeah. Let's okay, go. Let's wipe.
Let's continue. Don't wipe. We are. Ball time. Range DPS. Hello? Ago on dark?
Yeah.
Wipe. Hit me. Why the fuck did you pull?
I thought it was your pull time and not the DBM one.
I still have a medic one, right?
2 weeks, so it's happening.
Well.
It's okay. It's a learning curve.
Let's go. Let's go back. Let's go. Just die quick.
At least fish is...
Fish is still here, boys.
Fuck, let's go.
My fish. I'm just tired.
Art and disease?
Yep.
Fucking third world country. What can you say?
Yeah, but I'm lagging if it's a...
Why you like him, bro?
That is actually better, Dega, thank you. Thanks, you're going to stand where I am. Don't pull any boss while you're coming here, please. Yeah, I understand. So, who takes the white debuff of you?
I'm blue.
White is on me.
That is me.
Around where I am. Black is here, and you position the bosses with the back to the melees that are here, stacked. Stay a bit more here, actually. Hit me. So, the idea is you also help with the soaking this way, and the soaking does not blow up the castles.
We can check what's the type of damage right now.
Hello.
Hello.
Did you rage quit?
Yes. His power rage quit for him. He had enough.
I lost my power.
No, never mind.
The light balls are doing fire damage.
Yeah, that's good news.
Why am I taking so long to load? What's going on? Are you guys in combat?
Nope.
No.
We're offline now.
Did you miss what happened?
I still haven't deployed this.
Yeah, my power went out.
No, man. So DBF cactus, basically.
But when did it go out, though?
I don't know.
Like, did you see us pull?
I'm spawning the boss. Do not pull. Do not pull. This is not my timer. Do not pull.
Do not pull, boys.
Do not pull, please.
It's not a deal.
Boys, someone DI hit.
Do not pull.
Someone DI hit me.
I was telling myself I want to smoke what hit me smokes.
I don't smoke.
Maybe you should start.
So... You guys are all naked. Kill me like off the bat, Jesus.
Oh, bro, you gotta check the stream. It was beautiful.
No.
Oh, it's just beautiful.
If you are ready, guys.
Can we fish?
Please. Ish, beast buffs, let's go.
Melee's stack, please. Here. You wanna pixel stack, by the way. If you've never done this fight, if the group is pixel stacked, everyone gets the buff. No one takes unneeded damage, no one by mistake triggers other unneeded damage. You pixel stack. Okay, so that's not pixels, I don't know how.
Yeah, pixel.
Asters, you're here.
Here? There?
Same thing here and there. Here.
Kinda busy jumping. Give me a second.
Okay. One tank is here, have a buff. Okay, hit me. I think here will be better, actually. Hit me where I am. Do you see me? So, and the soak is way further in the back, Anka. That's like not way. Yeah, that. Yeah. And Knas here is also good. I would say it should be on. Yeah. And then Hunterino, you further so you don't blow him up. You go here. Okay. This is your area. And now you're here, Dev. You see me?
You see me?
And that's about it. Ready check to actually pull.
Hit me, you ready?
Just let me do a quick reload.
That's it. Position.
What?
Look at me, I'm flying, bro, I'm a chicken. Look at my arms. Fly, motherfucker!
What is wrong with you?
You roast you.
That's a very good question, mate. And I can't answer.
Am I wrongly stacked or people are just dumb?
You're poorly stacked.
Go to the portals and you're good.
We need to pixel stack.
Yes, and hug this shit. Not there.
Pixel
here.
Pixel stack, eh?
Here.
No, someone told me it was in that corner.
Alright, I'm ready.
Backpedal into the corner.
What the only
corner?
Ones that
no, no
go
corner.
The ones that go to pull the boss. Hit me alongside the two hunters because there are no balls in the beginning, so you can have them these and help with the sending. Hunterino, you send the style to Knas. Dev, you send the Nepal to hit me. Knas and hit me, you can also move to get lit, but like you don't need to run all the way and then all the way back, okay?
Oh, yep. People suck at stacking. Look at this.
Trilo. This is my DBM pool. This is a real DBM pool. You can pull when this is zero.
Am I good now, Artem?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh!
Don't attack just yet. Let them have aggro. They're lit. What the fuck? Position them. Make them stack. The two of them. Castles your attack. Star, Millie's your attack, Nipper. Hit me. You can move around to soak the black ones so they don't reach us. Okay.
Okay.
Save cooldowns for when there is a shield.
Now you said it. Never mind.
I mean, you don't know the fight.
Yeah.
Okay, everyone attack the white. Are we close to breaking it?
20%? Yes.
20%.
Okay, without be fucking nice. So we have the damage. Someone has a debuff healer, you need to overheal them.
Arton in the wedge when foreign.
Whatever did it.
What the fuck? The bolts are knowing literally no damage. Without shields.
Second arc.
I still keep attacking the black. Melee switch to the black. Maybe switch to next star. Grace
trap in the wedge for the grave.
Grace trap in the wedge for the grave. Okay, next two abilities are vortexes, okay? You remember your assignment?
Yes.
And tranquility is only on my call, okay? Gazem and Artan? Yeah. You don't use it unless needed. Okay, this will be tranquility, Artan and Gazem now. Okay. Keep it up. On the next shield, we are dying. I'm dying. Maybe just me.
Yeah, they did a hard nerf on the balls. Damage like fucking easy.
Beerus, Jenna, Artan.
Lay on hands her immediately.
Except in 2, 1. Lay on hands him. Okay,
oh, good. Stay here.
Do time. Keep attack. Light vortex, sorry. Light
sad
vortex.
Threat, sad threat.
So this is Div him, Anka.
Shatter set.
Anka, Div him.
Oui.
Grey Stripe, Beerus, Van Faren, Omem, Beerus, Dev, ASAP.
3, 2, 1.
We need to get healed. Dev, accept in 3, 2, 1.
No.
Then get the color and get soaking. Thanks, you're on soaking responsibility now. Everything moves towards the group until he's back in shape. Keep attacking. BL. Let's finish this. There are no more Beeruses, so we need to keep pumping. We lost the soaker. I'm gonna go soak.
That's okay, I'm good.
Oh fuck. It's actually hard to damage.
Yeah, there's a lot of gold. It's like playing 30.
It did not be so.
There's a lot of I can cast. Never mind, never mind. Just keep going.
Do that again. Fucked.
Ooh, keep going! Dark Vortex, use all cooldowns. All cooldowns, all cooldowns.
Go, go!
Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. 800k, 700k, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Easy fucking clean, boys.
Cleanish.
I need a stream because I don't see why we wiped. Like, why we nearly wiped.
But right now? There's a lot of damage. There we had no cities.
A lot of balls went through.
Almost no cities.
How did balls get through?
That's
my question.
Soakers died, maybe.
Soakers forecasters to die.
It was last vortex that killed us.
What? White was, killed us?
No, last vortex was black.
Not the vortex wiped you. The first chunk of players dead was before.
Oh.
Yeah, but it's like two players.
Soakers are soaking white, guys. If casters died, black got through. This is where hit me and melees are supposed to get them.
Guys, don't forget to release. Don't forget about that. If it release.
Don't speak with the boss.
If casters die, it's not Soakers' fault.
Hmm?
Huh? If because the casters die, they have white. Soakers have white. The balls that are being absorbed are white. So the only ones that can fail is that the melees did not get them or that hit me didn't move for them. I need a stream to actually see
the casters are using white, so they get damaged by black balls.
Pretty sure none of my side came to your way.
I'll check. I'm not going and blaming anyone. I'm just saying that this is the only option for like. Is a bad brain dead?
Yes. Why is it?
Let's look at deaths actually. Touch of light killed you, Jenna. That's the healing buff. But that's the buff you should overheal.
Yeah.
No, it was. I got clapped by both. You can check damage.
I thought I saw one black orb spawn inside the doorway. Yes.
Yep.
Did I see as well? There's one spawn and just hit everyone.
We can maybe adapt to
rotate,
here next time, guys. We can just adapt to like an inch next. But this is the strategy that you guys, as you see, it's like pretty dumb.
Stuck here.
Old war.
This was still open. We still need conductive seals.
Did you mean my?
Yeah, one shot. Death is the ball hitting you, correct?
My first death, yes, was balls.
I mean, healing died to balls. DPS died to balls. Wow. Yeah, who's the soaker in the back, Dev?
Yeah. It was...
During his absence. Okay, so this is something that should be obvious. If one of the soakers die, the other two soakers are going like god mode. They're soaking for two players now, okay? Basically left the entire melee group vulnerable because the back was not being absorbed, okay? The reason we lost two healers and a bunch of DPS was that.
No, but I actually died from the Blitzstorm. I'm just gonna go Marksman next week.
You didn't
I don't from... understand.
No, like... on the... on.
The special ability has 45 seconds cooldown, right?
Yeah, you should go Marksman, like I said.
It's because I used the Terrence for the Dark, then 45 seconds later, she did the Light, and then 45 seconds later, supposedly, she did the Dark. So, my Deterrence with 1.5 minutes cooldown, which is 90, I didn't have it available, so I don't understand. Is the CD lower?
I don't know. Really pissing me off the situation, but we'll... I hope I will have time, if not, everyone who has time to look over VODs, analyze, come up with the helpful feedback for us to improve, it would actually be very helpful.
Get a holy priest.
What's OP?
Guardian Spirit on some soaker.
OP is Guardian Spirit?
No, Guardian Spirit is OP, overpowered. Oh.
On this fight, like, Holy Priest is really good.
I can see why.
Why does it make it so good? The reuse because... or...
Multi-bubbles,
what?
Like, you can Guardian Spirit on some soaker. You can like AoE heal very effectively.
Bad brain, fuck you.
Yeah, you can also put that, of course.
That's
yeah.
Something
I can't forget that. Yeah.
That's like the best.
Yeah, bro, it's usable in this strategy.
Mm. Fuck you, bro.
Regardless of
don't fucking cast? Go into the light well. Don't call Hatios.
Regardless of this shit, no just please next week, just pay attention to the three suckers up. That's it.
Did you say Holy because shields?
Eh?
Hmm? Bro, I saw a video of that strategy earlier, and it was like a bear just running and kiting every single one. Like he was doing circles around the door.
You spin me
around. Yeah. Just going and then going back on the other side.
Anyways.
Yeah, give me pirate.
Just so it's clear, this was basically a one shot, right? There is room for improvement. It was nearly wiped. It's not, we shouldn't go and flex, or we just did it one shot. But this was good. We need to learn from our mistake, even though he died. Don't take it as, oh, we did it easy. But on the other hand, no one failed too hard. We need to learn from our mistake. If you have time, please put the effort of 10 minutes watching, realizing what you did wrong or what other people did wrong, and you can ask me to help the other players improve with your feedback. And hopefully next attempt we won't have wipes on Jaraxxus for no reason, or wipe on a DBM pool timer.
Session, we one-shotted it, don't...
Yeah, but
let us be...
No, but it wasn't happy. A clean one-shot. There was like two other players alive. I'm not saying demoralized. I'm not saying to start being demoralized, but I'm also saying don't get cocky. We need to learn from our mistake, otherwise we're not going anywhere.
By the way, second Divine Aim was a bit slow. You called it slow as well.
I only called one.
Yes.
Last one was use everything.
Yeah, I used everything, yes, but you... I mean, the first Divine Him, Anka's Divine Him, you called it late, a bit late, and that's why I and some other people died.
Well, I called it late. I kept repeating it during the Vortex.
Oh, there's a fish.
There's a fish in the back, boys.
Should I call it a bit earlier?
Yeah.
Just a question, so like, Anubarak in Eric mode, we don't care about the HUDs, right?
The no. What?
The HUDs.
We don't care about the HUDs, we don't,
no, okay. Don't
we are not DPSing
so, them. I'll clear the confusion of some players. The big spiders, you don't even touch them. Why? Because you might by mistake take aggro. If Knastra's computer is good, and I hope it is, he shouldn't burn down, and he can have all the ads on him from start to finish, okay, Knas? Also, Knas, remove nameplates, okay? Otherwise, you will crash.
Knas, if for some reason you are lagging, you can zoom in first player and just look the ground.
No, but then he won't be able to...
The horn, please.
Zooming
is actually a bad idea, because first trap animation is gonna clog your screen.
Does anyone have a good inspiration?
I can give you mine, my wicker.
Oh, who's stunning?
Oh, and you can say something. Guys, go to DBM. Crusader's Colosseum and Overak. And remove the HP buffs on phase 3. All the way down.
Yep. It's, you click on Crusader Colosseum and Overak, you scroll to Miscellaneous. I think that's how you pronounce it in English. And then you click...
Remove HP buffs.
Remove, exactly. It's... You have to do it. It's not even, oh, I'll do it another time. You have to do it. Now, I did not assign Shadow Strike, but let me assign it now. Symbio or randomizes. How do you guys feel about doing this? Have you ever done this before as a red?
Zed also feels great.
Doing what? Can you repeat?
Do you know what's the Shadow Strike and your responsibility?
Not sure.
Okay, Symbio, do you know?
Yeah.
Okay, so Simu, you're on responsibility to do it. We also have a question. If two people use the same, like, Holy Wrath, does it just fuck the...
Yeah, don't use it. Just let me stun, okay? Don't use
you
it.
Go, okay. If for whatever reason it goes on cooldown before, we lost 50 out of 50 last year for that. If for whatever reason it goes on cooldown, you by mistake clicked it, you need to give us instant information about it, so I send the next player on the list, okay? So you understand what's going on, randomizer, please listen. There is a timer in DBM called Shadow Strike, okay?
Yeah.
When Shadow Strike happens, they are basically choosing a player and teleporting behind him and one-shotting him, okay? Because they are going to be gazillion, when Shadow Strike happens, we wipe. The way to avoid it is, it's like Shadow Strike in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. When it's in 3, 2, 1, you go in the middle of the fucking ads, not from a noob, don't care about your DPS, don't care about your GCD. For all I care, 5 seconds before that, you don't click on any ability to not have GCD, okay?
Sure.
You walk into the middle of these fuckers, so you can hit every single one of these sons of bitches.
With only rough.
Exactly, you stun them and that prevents them from like doing the cast, which is instant at this point, okay?
Yeah, he needs a glyph.
Get glyph.
So go get the glyph, I'll use a portal here in the back.
Maybe you can do it.
You don't want Destro doing Shadow Fury?
I would also want to, this is, I was gonna ask you if you don't mind going Destro. So if shit happens, you do Shadow Fury, okay?
Okay.
Don't do it. Like,
no?
You either give the responsibility to the Destro lock, or
yeah,
you don't give it up. Because an affliction lock is really fucking important on this fight. Because of the execution that lasts a long fucking time.
Yeah, would you rather do a Shadow Fury instead of Holy Wrath? I don't know the difference in the range.
No, what I mean is just ask two assignments to two Red Paladins. Right?
Yeah.
You can have both of them with Holy Wrath. And if shit hits the fan on one, you have the other.
Okay, fine. I'll say it again, everyone. Click on Deadly Boss Mod. Options. Sorry, Bosses. Crusaders, Coliseum. Anubarak. You scroll all the way down. And you do... this. It's posted right now on Guild Chat. It's, you need the last thing that's ticked. Remove HP buffs in the start of phase 3. You need to have this. It's important as fuck.
You have Zedras, I think you have to
not automatically, open... no.
You have to open the last thing. There's phase 3 with the name of the spell, and then you have to like open the option.
Make sure you just have it. Whatever it takes, guys, in the meanwhile while he's getting the glyph. Okay, now to clear confusions, everyone listen. The ice, now the breaking your own guys is not only pissing me off, it's a wipe. You don't do shit like Starfall. As a hunter, when Anubarak is on low HP, you don't, like, for all I care, stop attacking when he's like, not low HP, when he's about to go into the ground, don't attack, so you don't even by mistake send the explosive shot into it, okay?
Yeah, no worries.
Also, you should be at marksmanship for the double MD if needed. Dev, it's like, you can change everything. There are two adds in each side, you might need double MD, bro.
No, but that's not it. I need to stay survival because there's a cap for the replenishment on the red, which is 10 red members.
You have two reds and a shadow priest.
Yes.
The whole red is going to be
forward. Okay, never mind. Never mind.
Fine. Okay, so Hunterino, the ads are now, you saw how it works until now, where it's like they spawn in the back?
Yeah.
Now they're also spawning in the front. Look at me, I'm the one with nitro boots. They spawn here. And they also spawn somewhere. I don't want to pull the boss by mistake. Somewhere in front of me. Do you see this metal bar? Somewhere
in the
around
other
there.
Corner, right?
Should be here.
Okay.
But it might be a bit more to the left, okay? And the same thing happens on the other side. Like it's parallel. So the way to do it, I don't know how you did it now. I did see a few fails, so both of you please listen. You go close to them. Once you're in range to both of them, you press MD. You auto shot the one next to you, and then you use the arcane shot on the one that are far. Why? Because MD, as soon as you're going to trigger the MD with the first attack ability, you don't have enough time for two instants. you won't necessarily even have those two instants. So auto-attacking and aim shot is enough, and after that, do not even continue auto-attacking, because you might release one ability out of misdirection, which will be enough to take the aggro to you, okay? You just literally tap both of them with MD, and that's it, you don't target them anymore, because they don't take damage. Okay?
Just one thing, I'm gonna use the aspect of the wild, the last phase, but it has 30 yards range, so it might not reach everyone. So I think
So if needed, Hunterino do it. If needed, Tarp, use a totem. I think you shouldn't do it. Okay, that's that. Now, the adds. Now let's discuss adds. We have two adds. Beetles is the white one. Borrowers is the black one that looks like spider. Black ones do not get to get damaged. I know that in real first races that you watched, they kill them. I don't believe we need to kill them. We can leave them alive, but it will require you to not pad on them, because you might take aggro for a split second. It will go back to Amitir and hit him. To Knas. Do not attack them, as simple as that. Don't pad on them, don't nothing. White ones, I'll explain how it works one last time. You either kill them because you know you can kill them in 5 seconds, or you don't touch them. If you see if someone in the group already attacked by one of them, you help him and kill the ad. If they're not provoked, you don't give a single shit. If they're engaged with one player, you shit on them. If you are already attacking a beetle, and one of them is red, you fuck the red one first. Around at home, okay? Pick one and that's that's how it goes. Plain sky with your phone. If you want to get really buffed, box. Try to stay within the golden ring on phase 2. Look like Hops, paladins. We had a few fails, but I'm sure we can do it. Knas is not in the option. We have two holy paladins and two rats. One of them is gonna be Symbio, is gonna be always close to the holy rat. Okay? So, holy palas, you're on the priority to hop if needed. Okay? Use voice. All of you, I just heard all of you. I heard Venfan, I heard Ray, I heard Randomize, and I heard Symbio. Use your voice, and if I say hop him, you can call I'm doing it. Or say Symbio doing it, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Like, announce name and doing it, so you don't overlap. Like, I don't think you're gonna have overlap, but like, don't be in the situation of, oh, someone else is gonna do it. That's the wrong approach. The approach is, I'm gonna do it, unless I definitely hear someone else doing it. Okay?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, you should track it in the week hour. Who has hope, who doesn't. I will also do it just in case. Let's, it's gonna be a bit 8, but let's do it.
Yeah, so this is you. I never paid attention. Yeah, Knaz, if it's still not enough, we should consider changing the 20 of agility on the gloves for armor, and the boots for 16 of agility, and fuck the rocket boots.
Hit me. Listen. Oh, one last thing about the hops. Symbio and randomize. If, let's say randomize is being chased, Symbio is being chased, randomize, you're in responsibility to stun the ads, because Symbio might be in fucking Narnia, okay?
Yeah, yeah, sure.
And the timer you're paying attention to is Shadow Strike, you're gonna hear it on voice, I hope that I'll say it, and DBM should announce it, and regardless, there is a week around the server that should have it, okay?
Meaning there is no...
I did.
There is no Shadow Strike on the transition way, Anubarak is underground.
I don't know if they fucking changed something. I don't want to
check. No.
You saw it?
No.
Okay, fine.
I saw it.
Okay.
Yeah, still the same. As
oh, forget that. Like... The responsibility is always, you need to always be on point on that. So hopes, healing, I assume you actually know the mechanic, and you're not supposed to overheal us. If someone has a mark on heroic, he will get fucked. You keep him on full HP, I don't care. If it's a caster, if it's a DPS, if he has the... not the mark, it's called the...
Threatening Cold.
Thank you. If he has this bullshit, you pump him. Everyone else don't get pumped. They need to be on 20% HP, 30% tops. This is where shielding and Venfar and the Valanir becomes extremely handy.
By the way, are we using this flask on phase 3?
I didn't hand out any. Yeah,
you shouldn't trade DPS for that. I don't think it's relevant.
I have 5, if someone needs it.
There is a potion. That's actually better, in my opinion, for DPS. Instead of using a second potion.
Still, you're trading DPS, you're trading a major cooldown, like a potion of speed during Bloodlust for...
If people die, that's a way bigger DPS loss for the raid.
Yeah, but you shouldn't die.
It's not a potion, it's a flask.
It's a flask. Like, potion is not stacking with the give of the wild. So, only flask. Is it available to use it?
The flask is only good.
Yeah.
If the red is playing better than West Coast. If it's kept within 5 to 10% of each red member, the other flask ends up being spirit. But
I've tried to buy everything from Action House, but there's no flasks.
We can make them. If we'll find out that they're important, we will just scuff them using guild bank money.
Yeah, sure.
Something that I wanted to say to hit me. This time, he's fucking you up. I don't know how much you get damaged on normal mode. On heroic, he will fuck you up. And yeah. When you're frozen, you're even fucked up more, okay? So you should... Do you track the frozen slash? Do you have it on DBM?
Yes.
Okay, so pay attention to it. Play according. You have pain suppression that's not being used at any point of the fight. You can call for it, okay? You have pain suppressions. You have D6 in the first part of the fight just for you. You have hand of sacrifice. You have whatever you need, okay?
Yeah.
Do I need a cooldown for every one of them?
I don't know. I don't remember. Dev, does he?
Does he what? Sorry?
Does he need a cooldown for every frozen slash? I don't think so. Not as a DK.
Yes, he does.
He does? Okay.
Yes, he does. This is heroic. This is not joke. You need to use an anti-magic shell for every single freezing slash.
I can only use one for every third.
I mean, what I meant to say is every time it's available, it's 20 seconds, I think. So every second.
Every third. At least if it's the same time and normal, I tried.
Like, the whole point is the raid CDs are okay in last phase. So you can actually ask for DSec. I wouldn't recommend head of sec, but you have pain suppression, you have DSec, you have a lot of shit. And you have Knast end of DSec, which is fine.
Actually, you have more than Knast end of. You have also Symbio and randomized DSec in your party if needed, okay? So that's an extra cooldown.
But I think DBM doesn't track the first one. It only tracks after he does the first one. So I have no idea when that's happening.
Yeah, but the first one is fine. It's just that on last phase, it's going to be a fight of attrition. So okay. You need the CDs every time you have.
Nas.
Yes.
This is your new home.
If you ask for a CD, hit me, state the raid member on the last phase so the healers know who's doing the hand of sack so they can top him off way more than you, or he's gonna die.
Yeah, I'll
hit me, I'm gonna flare real time.
For things that are not hand of sack, unless we run out.
Okay, ready check to pull.
The basic line is that Knast, hand of sack, and DSec are the best ones. Due to the fact that he takes some damage.
Flask up.
He's also the least expendable.
Can you dispel when I vomit? Okay, I didn't. DBM pulley?
Watch your back, is FK. Watch your back?
No, he's here.
Your back, okay.
Another tip, don't push last phase until all are deep.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
The poisons from
the scarabs.
Yeah. Yes. That shit kills you very fast.
I don't have it tracked, so help me with that heal also. Anyone else? Otherwise.
Any dampen magic mages?
One.
Yeah, we need dampen magic. Last phase.
What do you need? Yeah. On every player?
Dampen magic.
Dampen.
On every player?
Yeah.
Minus yes. The tanks.
Okay, so I do groups 3, you do group 1. Okay. And then we'll just hit me. Go to the flare. It's being... green flare is for your bread brain.
Can you grip him on frost?
Yes.
Shadow
Dev,
strike.
You can choose. Never mind. You, I'll do it. Dev, you're there.
You meant the one in the back.
Shadow strike in 5.
3.
Wait, what?
Stunning.
I'm dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's not, he doesn't have the stuff.
He's asking, were you well fed? was it? Trivial?
Yes.
Oh, okay, sorry.
It was for ads, which is nice. You can see which.
What's his deadlock?
I don't get it though.
Expose weaknesses when he starts failing?
Yeah, of course. He gets nicked.
Yeah, somehow.
You get melee for 1.4k.
How on earth?
The first hit, he took 100.
Inspiration or a demo shout from Warrior.
Sorry?
Demo shout. Come on!
Yeah, demo shout, yes. They need to be demo shouted.
Oh, guys, don't DI, just die.
Seb, fuck you.
So, was there a demo shot?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, it wasn't mentioned, but yeah. Now we need a warrior being assigned to it. Knath, get the 16 of agility, enchant on boots, and 805 armor on hands.
How much
did we use
log value do you have?
Because of some
Yes.
Who used the AI?
No, it wasn't because of the AI, it was because of dev.
Why?
I'm at 3.7 something when I use Holy Shield.
Okay.
Guys, there is limited attempts. Stop wasting attempts on fucking stupid shit.
Is the armor gonna do difference? Make a difference?
Just do it, just in case. Even if Demorizing Shot only reduces to one of damage, he's still dead.
I can make the enchant.
1.4k is a big number.
I can make that too. How did we lose another attempt, by the way?
Yeah, it was my best. I accepted Soulstone right after the boss despawned, and I caused another build.
Creative, you can enter.
We're at 47.
Thanks.
Okay.
Yes, get in.
We need the improved version of Demoralizing Shell. Just to make sure.
Yeah, it would be nice.
Who has it? Creative? No.
I don't
Creative, do you have it?
No.
Where's Creative? Is AFK?
Go get it.
Summon me, please.
Yeah, one of the warriors.
Kitian can go get it and remove these 5 points on Unbridled Wrath.
Yeah, it doesn't. It's not good.
Also, another thing, I'm not sure, but I remember last season having an enhanced shaman with enhancing totems, because it's better than Horns of Winter.
Yeah, it needs to be improved. But we don't have enhanced shaman, right?
We do not.
Yeah.
It's Creative AFK. Simi, do you have his phone number by
chance?
I don't know. He's... he's got online.
He's in Dalaran.
I think he's a TC or the bug.
Oh, the door back. Yeah, okay. You had to unstuck.
Yeah.
I'm summoning Fearlock.
Oh, thank you.
Creative, are you here?
Where
no, we don't hear you.
Do we have his body here? No. Where is his corpse?
Can you unstuck on the website, please, Creative? We'll summon you.
His body is under a noob.
Creative, do you have improved the improved demo shot?
Oh, it's so good seeing you.
Man, disconnected.
We disconnected.
Yeah.
Disconnected.
I'm gonna call
guys.
It.
Look, guys, you're killing me in the stun.
Look.
There it is.
I'm gonna
disconnected.
B.
No, it doesn't have the demo.
He can do that.
Anyway, thanks for watching.
Do you hear me now?
Yes.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, great, man.
You are stuck in Dala, right? Yeah. Unstuck, there is time. Don't worry, Skitian is respecting to have the improved demo shout. I mean, if you can also do it, and we have two, just to make sure that it's present, even better.
Salop.
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 Damp is like, Ki?
What
is this? What is this? When you say stuff like this? It is a...
Hello.
Let me fix my word for him, guys.
This is not nice to talk like this in public.
Bro, I would like to have French, a hamburger. Bro.
I'm not French, so shut the fuck up, fist a put.
I see that. Okay, Perth. Why can I hurt? Person?
Calling it now. I don't mind, I won't call it. Ignore me. I'll say it in whisper to officers.
Well, we can take this time to do loot count. Just say.
Medbrain.
Yeah.
Wanna bless us with the items from Max Zerdan?
Yeah, sure.
Danke schön, meine Freund.
Ooh.
Anything good, Rock?
Nah.
No.
It's shit. It's 10 loot.
Good dodge then.
Good. One of the workers also?
Nah. I still talk to you.
Any fish?
Loot, fellas.
Where's the fish? Salop.
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 Do druid buff on me, please.
You need druid buff, you need mage buff.
The question.
The croissant.
Play some buffs on Kness. Real quick.
Yeah, let's summon E.
Horn of Winter as well. Oh, it's okay.
Are they both specking improved shout?
Andamai, do you have the loot add-on?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, I've crashed. I'm reconnecting right now.
Ah, okay.
I need to respect my talents too.
What's your...
Do you mind doing it? So we get, like, I don't know, does it make it easier if two warriors do it? Like, for your management, than one guy?
What's your reputation with the scale of science, Gnest?
Revered.
You can buy the agent.
I'm back.
Yeah, the head agent.
Yeah, I have it.
Wait, are you?
What enchant is that?
Yes, I think Symbio has the gear, right?
Wait, Symbio is... yeah.
He said it, no?
Yeah. But I don't know if my PC will hold his head. Yeah, I mean, we can try.
Double tank for the win.
You know, if he can buy it, just send him to Dalaran, then he can go take the portal to Daenerys.
Can we get a TV from you, Zed?
Yeah.
Salo.
Salop.
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 Holy Ray, why do you click B some random item?
Why not? Everything's a H party item.
Alright, who do I summon? Skitian?
Okay, I think it's easy for you, Bedwin, right? To right click the chosen players. No?
Kinda, so yes.
Why this creative keeps dying? What's wrong with him?
Is it logging off? Oh no, wait, what?
Creative.
Oh. Creative, what's happening?
You don't know. You don't want to know.
No, I do.
You jumped. I had 1k health.
Ah, you jumped in Dala. Yes. With the mount, right?
Without mount.
Ah, without.
He doesn't need that.
We don't even need a mount, bro.
The man of commitment.
Oh, you jumped in the portal in Orgrimmar. Okay, I get it.
Yes.
I thought in Dala you jumped and I died from the mount.
I'm going to warrior trainer.
Okay.
This for a spec change, bro.
Yeah, I'll pay your repairs. You know what? Let's open guild repairs. I'm failing.
About damn fucking time.
I'm failing nice tonight for creative.
Nobody reminds him to close it.
Officers, remind me to close it.
Don't worry, he will remember that, it.
You're gonna get consequences.
Snitch is salop.
Oh wait, I just gave officers the option to ninja the bank, okay.
Opa.
Arston,
Ninja.
Porto. Arston, get the money, guys.
Get to the money!
By the way, while they're doing this godly work, we need ideas and suggestions for the next event to give out more gems, more potion, more flasks. This week a lot of people joined, so we gave a bonus round. Jenna yoinked it, but
big picks.
No, big I'll picks. Lose, bro. Okay. I'll lose.
Whoa, Omen, that's a good idea. Can you write me? No, not everyone is as talented as you, bro. We can do a carved pumpkin contest. It's gonna be you and like
you and you
and Firlok trying his best so he can win 5 pots. Stabbing a pumpkin.
Who the hell is gonna spoil the perfect good pumpkin to
I'm
to
only gonna carve Artem's dad.
I can't wait to play Scribble again. Dad,
please.
Yeah, bro, we eat that. We don't
change.
Yeah, we don't carve pumpkins over here. We eat.
When are we doing Scribble?
Oh, you okay? One of my ideas is a weekend like a camera party event. I have a bunch of new games, by the way, I've gathered. I want to do like a weekly or something, like a championship in a game that has different scores. Yeah, it's gonna be a weekly scores, championship.
Bro, you're gonna see Chinese people.
So, but if you have ideas for like events like Orgasm gave, please send them to me.
Wait, what the fuck, man? Yeah, you have too much.
Yeah, I gave like 2 or 3, so you should get 2 or 3 more flasks, just like.
You only need 101.6.
Yeah, guys, I'm disconnected to save flask.
That's good news, because you can turn the rest, just in case it's still not enough with the strength gems or whatever, get more blocked out.
What are you talking about now?
The value that you placed on the race ship, 102.78. You only need 101.6.
102.4?
No. That's the indicator of the full extent of the unhittable 4 bosses. The adds have lesser levels, which is the Nerubians. So you only need 101.6%. I'll type it down.
You know what he said?
Dude, I've been asking you to tell me this stuff for weeks, and you haven't told me this until now.
I told you in the past, before TOC started, about the adds.
I'm pretty sure it didn't.
For the percentage, yes I did. But it's okay, listen, that's good news, that's what I'm saying. That means you're on the
game.
Okay,
you log in, you fuckers, let's go.
If it's still not enough.
We're going?
Yes.
Okay, logging.
Log in so we can stand together.
Let's go.
Nice.
We have soul stones again. I'm doing on Dev.
Come. Dev, sorry, you need to remove her tempered magic. I was trying somehow.
What's the what?
You need to tempered magic. 10 minute buff.
On everyone now?
Yes.
No.
No, yes. Yes, do it now.
No, it's only for the execute, right?
No. You're gonna stop and buff 20 people mid the execute phase?
Okay, I'm doing group 1 and 2, you do the rest.
I can just do all of them.
Beside the tanks.
Yeah.
Besides the tanks.
That you're going to increase IC debuff we get. We want that.
Oh, actually,
decrease.
If your buff drops, you yell.
What? You don't plug that?
If anyone's buff drops, you don't know.
Ah, I don't see yours. Wait. I need to fix that.
I have amplify magic or do I have damper magic? That's bullshit.
You have the green one.
No, I mean on my buff check.
Yeah, you can get that easy on your crappy arcane spec. Cause you don't trade out much.
Yeah, I would probably respect for next week.
Yeah, or you can make like a fresh faction champion spec with all the frost shit. With the frost stun and that bull. And then you can have that along the way.
Oh, you mean I can like buff with the talents and switch spec?
Yeah.
Another one?
But you need a fire spec with that.
Guys, who's missing something? Hit me over here.
Missing fortitude and shadow.
Hit me over here.
Yep.
Let's go, boys. We need to
champ,
do our.
It. Champ. It. Champ. It.
Connection is breaking.
Why? We can nuke Algalon like in 40 minutes.
Famous last words.
Omum needs fragments.
Guys, we are pulling in 30 seconds. You, thanks, you remember where to go or do I need to flare again?
I think I'm fine.
Randomize, we hear your pog music.
Oh, sorry guys.
Very dank.
Thank you, Sean.
Why is it me on the back?
8 me pulls, no one else. You don't need to stand on the flare if there is no frost there.
Menfarin, can you solve me, please?
The sign, what is careful with the leaf?
Hit me. Start moving back.
Achtung in der Welt, Menfarin.
Move out. Get ready. Target is in the back. Patch on him.
Who's gonna hop?
There is a symbiote there. Symbiote is gonna hop.
Everyone else, golden circle.
Oh!
Everyone else is golden circle, yes, please.
I'm just helping with aggro on the small ones.
Stop shooting whatever Kness is tanking.
It wasn't able to empty. Don't worry about it.
Shit me, you're not supposed to tank anything, mate. Just bring them near to canistry.
Yes. Don't have buffs on you, it's also bad to get buffs on them. Hey, with them. Look at where the patch is, guys. Jenna, you know what to do? Do you have Nitro?
No.
Okay, you need a Pala. Venfar and you is Pala. Watch out to not get spiked on his way.
Hop. No, okay.
I mean,
Venfar, you're in the path.
Who passed?
Otherwise you ask 7 times.
Guys.
Bro, good job, we didn't break.
I'm dying with from this shit.
I wanted to.
Yeah, because people are hitting.
Quiet. Guys, you need to kill the swarm. Everyone kills Star. You're not listening to what
ignore
I'm
saying. Ignore it!
Don't ignore it, it's enraged. Now ignore it, go to boss. Knas, hit me.
Yes.
You are going to run to the white flare. It's in the far back. Do you see it?
Sure.
Why? So the first spark, first kiting won't blow this up instantly. Okay.
The enrage doesn't increase their damage, and Knas doesn't take anything from them.
It was on Zed, never mind.
I'm lagging.
Yes. Opa. Zed, you wanna go hit me, you didn't move.
Yeah.
If you get the spike, you don't blow up. If you get the spike, you don't blow up, you run straight to the middle, don't blow this one up.
Tommy,
he's destroying, relax.
What are you able to use this?
I crashed.
Destroyed, do you see it?
Arton is DC.
It's fine. Don't heal him, let him die from something.
I'm gonna guide him all the way around.
Call when you need the hop, yep. Your hop is already. Don't die, jump on it, jump on the ice so you don't die by mistake.
If you see any scarabs in the oven, they use them on Knas. The full health ones.
Anka, you know what to do? Do you have Nitro, Anka?
Oui, yes, yeah.
Okay. Wait, wait, don't got the ice. Stand still, stand still, stand still. Hop him.
I don't have mine. Someone
else
have
mine. Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Fine. Good.
It's fine.
It's up.
Coming good. Up, yeah.
Okay, reposition. We won't have any more, right?
You have been fire and is in 15.
Finish that scarab, it's killing pretty
well. Did the character drop?
Yes.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
This is what I said, yeah.
1 point you can't pass. There you go.
3, 2, 1, good. Refresh dump and magic on group 3, please. Jump, I did on the others. I'm gonna do the healers.
Work has been derived when foreign.
Push?
I don't have the debuffs, so I don't know. Wait.
Creative has 9 stacks.
He's gonna cast Clearance.
It's
running
out.
It's running out. It's running out. It's running out.
There is no summer, you need to push.
We push.
BL. Hit, limit your positions, hit me. Slowly walk away. 3, 2, 1, now. Good. BL potions. Remember to maintain the buffs, the stuns, and the boss it has. Oh.
Am I the only one lagging?
Yes, cancel your text. I'm also lagging, it's Portugal.
Yep.
I'm also lagging.
Yeah, then there's a fucking Adam constantly loading the fucking crap on the ruins. I don't know what it
is. Put it.
Penetrating cold.
New ads.
Yes, I'm lagging a fuck ton.
Just continue. 3, 2, 1. My timer is correct?
No. The stuns? Yes, it is.
Okay, that's what I'm going to keep calling. I can't help it. Symbio died, randomize, it's your responsibility. Okay?
I will.
Boss is getting too much HP. We're not
dying. Good job.
Is Is anyone keeping a healing reduction on boss? 4, 3, 2, 1. Hunterino, you make sure you have MD. MD. Aim shot, thank you.
I'm lagging so damn hard now.
Yes, Hunterino, it's mostly you, okay?
Hit me, use the.
I'll try to do MD on the S, but I'm not sure. Fuck.
There's one nibbling on players, I think.
Don't do anything.
Oh,
I can't see anything.
I can't see either.
My third screen was just frozen.
This one.
This sucks.
Do not use any soul stones. Release the spirit. Come on.
Should we wait for the slack to disappear?
Yeah, I just got away after a raven. Oh, well.
Wait, what?
We just got
to You get to overall?
Yep.
We're getting the DOS, boys.
The basketball.
Because no,
my internet was fine, bro. It was fine, but the game, like, completely.
So we just lost 45 attempts.
I'll still have 45.
Yeah.
You could have logged in during the fight.
How?
Please explain why it's preventing
you. Because I couldn't log in!
I mean, scared offline. That's what I meant, not actual login.
I don't know what exactly happened, but we were stuck on 22% like for 20 seconds.
We got too much HP. We have to be like around 5k max.
Man, this fucking sucks. Latency now with 950 MS.
Well, I got no MS, but the server is just kicking me out. I couldn't even log on.
This is, and it had to be this fucking bug.
Okay. Can I not die now?
Just like to make something clear, it's only the Portuguese or are more people
lagging? I'm good.
No, I'm lagging too.
I'm 100%.
I'm lagging, okay.
Lag is of computer is falling apart or your latency?
No, latency.
Why can't you blink in water?
Okay. I have 88 MS actually, yeah.
Do you have a. I don't know.
Me a real one.
Yes, good thing.
Where is that Jeeves? Oh, I see.
Yeah, I know.
Ali, if you want, I can refresh all the. Dump and magic during the second intermission, if I'm not chosen one.
Both of us will do it on the second one. I'll do one and two,
yeah,
do three and
doing
five.
Stuff, so.
Okay, sure. I can help. Hit me. The flare, the idea behind the flare was that you bring the boss beyond the frozen patch, so when you choose a target, it will not hit the first patch on the second ground. You did it on the, like, boss was on 30% and you moved out. This was a bad call. We nearly got another ground phase, which would have been a wipe. Okay,
I thought you meant in general.
No, the idea is just to move the boss so the spikes don't blow in this specific instance. Otherwise, you just want to hug the wall, the ice wall, I don't know how to call it, behind you. Then it's stable.
Yeah. For the for now.
Yeah, yeah. But like it's now.
Priest boost.
Yep.
Give me a few seconds. Same stable. Hell? Can I get Horn of Winter? Oh, I need to repair.
Two of them.
Goodbye, it's already.
I mean, it was hard because we did it with 2 less DPS. It's a big difference.
Come on, we need to step it up. We're taking too long before between pools. Do you still need to set up anything else? Yeah, I'm ready.
I don't know if this helps, but it's gonna lower the DPS. One rogue having the poison for the 50% should have 100% uptime.
How much DPS is it to move?
I don't know, ask the rogues. I'm not sure.
Depends if it's on what. Not much. Battle point is poison LD to 60k the entire fight, so. Phase
3 to the damage. Hang on a second.
Watch your back, can you get dealing reduction poison instead of deadly? Thank you.
It's only on the last phase though, so you can actually get.
Yeah, not now. I mean, you can do it now if you don't want to forget, but the idea is on the ground phase to the second, to the last. Second ground phase, you can do it. Another check to pull.
Send fire and self-Z, please.
Go to the back. You need to do it way earlier for the next time. There is ice in the back. I'm gonna destroy another ice. Don't attack any ice. Move from creative, let him have a path. But you would wanna save Nitros next time to the last minute. Which palace is gonna enter? Okay, Simbia.
He was right next to it.
Remember what I said, Hunter, and it's
very good, creative. It's just help.
Along the fight on the circle, just end it with the nest.
Maybe know what to do?
Yeah, knows. I'm gonna use that one on the. I'm gonna ask for help in a bit, but not now.
I will bob dev.
You will? Okay. Pop me now? Alright, so better.
Whoever gets it, just run.
It sucks.
Oh, let's see the portal tricks!
This guy,
it's
gotta be in the red.
If I go on something,
it's on
I'm lagging.
Shit.
None of the ices are good. Actually, this one just became good. Are you lagging, Zed?
Yeah.
Look at where you're standing. Yeah. Move all the way to the right. Follow me.
I just got nib. Cause I have one in my asshole.
How do you get one in your asshole?
It's from the left side. So someone probably.
Someone taunted.
Is there a chance for you to survive it or is it?
I have no idea. I don't think so.
It's not stacking anymore. It's okay.
Also, they don't look at the boss.
You have 8 stacks.
It helps.
Yes, but it's expiring.
It's a diff.
Yeah. Look at the boss.
Yeah, when I don't, it like have look at the back of the room. It helps with the lags, at least to me.
Who's doing it next?
Nonsense.
Oh, fuck.
Zed?
Yeah.
Ah, I buffed you already.
Nitro, mate.
What is what he has off?
I don't see it. I'm late. Like
just run to the ice. Nitro now. Nitro now. Nitro now. Nitro. Nitro now. Okay, Jenna. Help? Nitro. Jenna. Nitro. Move away from Jenna.
Then
I'll hop.
Is there a hop?
Just go on.
There is a hop.
Okay, next guy, don't run straight into the ice, you need to waste time, that's how it works.
Randomize.
Me.
Oh, I got a 30 second city.
Yeah,
get this
guy out of me though.
Can you buff?
Someone take the ad from him. Hunters. Okay, good. Yes. Freedom on...
My hope is on city, guys.
No, it's fine, I'm gonna kite him all the way. I'm gonna kite him all the way.
Nitro now.
No need.
Nitro, it's getting fast now.
No, I'm still faster.
Freedom one hit me. Hit me, tank it on the right. Actually, don't tank it on the right, ignore what I said. Tank
yes,
it
as well. I need you to do the AoE taunt on me. I'm like, do it.
Oh,
I'll use the
turn. AoE.
What the fuck did he just. Taunt? Come on. Oh, shit.
Wound him up?
Yes, BRS him.
I saw one Ruby not light speed killing someone and going back to Kness.
Cantorino.
Oh, okay.
Hit me when I say you come to where I'm standing, do you see me?
Yep.
Grey stripe when you're right, hold it. Workers when you're right, when foreign.
Oh man, Beres, oh man.
Randomizes, can you... Never mind.
Tell me.
It's over already.
Come to me now. Guys, we are transitioning to the side because there's ice there and stand there. I go break ice in the. Ah, sorry, I'm a retard. Keep pumping. I've cocked it. No, I actually didn't. It's a wipe anyway because DPS lost. Wipe. We wouldn't do 2% more. Wipe.
Do you want me to kill all the people?
Yeah. I forgot. There is no
gold face.
Zed, you need to fix the lags. Cancel a lot of your add-ons. What do you mean it's fixed? Did you do something?
No, nothing. Like from the moment I died, like it catches it.
Yes, because one of your add-ons is fucked up because of the map. Are you dotting any of them?
No, I'm not touching anyone. Only the.
You need to start canceling add-ons. I don't care which, even if it makes your UI look like shit. Mm-hmm. It's add-ons, 100%. You get lags as soon as they are grouped. And as soon as they are not grouped, you lose your legs.
Just disable details, recount, or scout, whichever of the three you have.
No, I'm gonna do that.
Does someone have a repair bot?
Again? Didn't you just repair?
Dude.
Oh, you break so fast, yeah, true.
You break faster if you get more attacks on you?
Yes.
I didn't know that. I'm just untouchable, nothing hits me, so I wouldn't know that.
DPS, bro.
I'll write, okay, council, I'm moving you up if you, if it's back. Actually, there is a new channel council, it's called council, you can move on your own.
Did someone play server on the airport? Run, I'm blind.
I got timer on my juice.
I will place it on the left. I mean, normal grab bot.
Thank you.
It's another one.
It's like the third time that Chris Wipe sends the weapon during the week.
Yeah.
He got one on Suleiman, one on the normal version. Oh no, it's a week.
Yeah, he enchanted all three of them.
This is the actual best stuff, right?
Yeah, yeah. That's a lot of enchanting and jamming for little
Chris
Wipe. It's
gonna be number one from now on.
He has a closet filled with staffs now.
Yeah. Somebody call it a staff, another call it a dildo.
He was already second on the rope. Yeah, but watch your back will drop in last phase. Because of that poison.
Let's waste more time. It takes like 10 minutes on each pool.
They are counseling stuff. Is the neck beast for other classes?
Oh, yeah.
Blow me too. Okay. So actually, our decision. Yeah, but. So Arden, for this fight, like the idea to precast the Dampen magic with another spect is good, but I think we will go over 10 minutes, so it will drop during the execution phase. So the thing is, I think I need to put them
You can cast it like in the AFK time.
Yeah, during AFK time, but then I need like to use point in my proper spec.
No, you need a fire spec with that.
Yeah, okay. I will just do a second fire spec.
Oh, so just pretty much arcane focus, second concentration.
Yeah, I will remove meditation and student of mine. Or just meditation. Full spec in magic absorption too.
No.
No.
Why do you want a spec in magic absorption?
More resistance.
Yeah, but you're gonna gimp yourself.
Yeah. So just agent.
You're gonna lose mana regen anyway.
Min max to the brim.
9.99%.
And you're gonna lose crit because of the student of mine. It's not relevant, but.
Yeah, 4% is not big. I mean, it's not 4% crit, it's 4% spirits, then. Then to lose the convention.
You can get it without gimping a lot.
What are the odds of me missing with 9.99% hit rating?
There's odds.
True.
If you go for a gem.
With the new gems, how the hell can you not be kept?
I mean,
I'm not Jenny hit.
You're full, then.
You should.
Why?
Because it is very important.
No, I have other items. I was at 11.3%. Now min maxed it for more crit at 9.99.
How much do you.
Then gem one.
No,
how much
no.
do you need without 3%?
Go to the head, you put a spell power and hit, and you still get 21% spell power. I don't know.
Don't
if that's not worth. Removing your ability to miss off the table for 2 spell power.
Yeah.
In your head.
Yeah, in your head.
Chance 8. Because like you have a big
Open
bonus spell power.
Open your brain.
Yeah. You're jamming what? Spell power there?
Of course.
Yeah, of course.
For Grimmar Portal, please.
I have 2.9k spell power now.
The left.
Actually, make it Dalaran portal.
Yeah, but if you swap your gems, you can lose 2 spell power overall and get hit cap.
Dude, I have another wrist I'm gonna be using anyway. I just want for the memes of it, and it's 90.9% market.
Still haven't crafted the bracers.
Okay. I won't. I'm gonna use the hit ones anyway.
Why?
Because it's part of my beast list. But
you're gonna follow it.
Hey, the more you know. Then how would I craft them? I'm poor as fuck. Everyone knows that.
Play the game.
They call me bitch. Let's make you rich.
Yes, make me rich. I'm
or
gonna,
not.
I'm gonna dance. Chicken is gonna dance. Not accept. The more you know.
Surprise, surprise.
I am accepting donations. I'm dancing. Keep on dancing.
Let's roll 1k.
I'll pay you to fuck off.
Okay. Easy to silver. Pay me to fuck off. Come here. Come on. Give me. Let me. Fuck off.
Come on, Raki. Let's do one. Well, we wait.
Should go to Ogrimmar. That's the place where the people ask.
No, I've been whisked from people that are on Durotan and I'm on Dalaran.
Okay, well, I guess we can do a business. I will sell portal and you dance for them while they are waiting.
Can you summon me and Gristripe?
What's my cut? Want to sell teleports to Dairbrew?
I have it.
Maybe a bad position to put it. is it usable on combat? Imagine. Just go to Dire Brew and the boss just bugs.
But it knew I didn't.
How the hell do you can afford to have backspace for that?
Because it's finished.
Okay, I'll death roll 100 gold. 100 gold, bro. Who wants to
what
go
a beggar.
By the way, when you use the teleport thing to Diablo, you need to set the dungeon difficulty to normal. Otherwise, it won't support the guy.
And lucky lose. Knew it.
I'm
the max. Bueno, Raki, roll for 100 gold, bro. Easy. 69.
100 gold?
Yes. It's just.
Like, peanuts.
Play the game. To play the game, not to win the gold.
Yeah, but if you win the 100 gold, where's my gold?
Oh, yeah. What? No, it's fucking.
It's me.
Yeah.
Okay, so roll out of my 280.
Yeah. Okay.
Woo! Easy, it was 1,000 gold, gimme.
Easy
1,000 gold.
Alright, that's 4, 5 silver.
Easy. You actually traded me 1k, easy scam, bro.
What?
It was 100 gold, get fucking scammed.
Oh, you're not doing this. Oh, because. Yeah, man. I learned the rule when you.
You sort of win.
You trade the number you bet in the first round. So
it's usually times 10.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, let's focus now, boys.
Welcome back, everyone.
Welcome. Hello. Why are you looking at me, bro?
Pile of bones.
Oh, energy check.
Do you smoke a bong or something?
Jesus. Give me some.
No.
Did you want to use that? So you can see who has poison.
Nah, I'm good.
And the time.
Just not fail.
Intellect.
Thank you, though.
Mage buff. Whoa.
Why is Devastation not well fed? It's a shame. The only one not well fed. Shame.
Apparently, if the poison damages, if one tick of poison is supposed to kill you, it won't hurt you.
What?
Randomizes at 24 stacks of poison and it didn't take any damage. Each tick was supposed to do 42k damage.
Yeah, because the scarab kept resetting the timer.
No, there was no scarab anymore.
No, there was a scarab on him. It kept adding stacks.
The stacks weren't going higher.
Maybe there's a maximum number. But it still resets. Right?
Anyway.
To redrop.
Is AFK?
Yeah, okay, check.
By the way, Adi, try to pop Bloodlust on 25%.
Huh?
We really did that execution damage.
Flask effects under 10 minutes, yep.
This fight is very long.
Who is not here?
Only Ray, I think.
Here.
Stop taking FK breaks. Why is it too cool?
Okay. Do we have everything?
Yeah.
Then maybe you can do it instead of me running all the way back. You see the one in the far back?
Yeah.
Shoot it. It can die as long as it's not on the spawn location. So like now it's on the spawn, you don't kill it. You wait for it to get a bit more to the middle and then, okay?
Let mark the middle, okay.
Like... middle, right, left wise, not towards us.
Right here? Yeah?
Yeah, sure. Still alive?
Wait, what? Oh, okay. So when I...
Yeah. It's a bit close, but yeah. You want to do it as far as the back as you can. And not on the spawn, and not on their path, so they don't get slowed, because it will fuck you up with them, these.
Yeah, but it's fucking ironic that when I don't want to kill them, I kill them, but when I shoot them, they don't die.
Destroy this one for me.
That?
No, I marked with the star.
Okay,
I don't know
never
what
mind. Never mind.
I can see what you're doing at this point. I'm very far. Help me.
Fuck.
How bad, Bernard is doing chains on the apps.
He didn't break it? Hello?
Dave.
Just skip running, I'll break it now after it passes.
Wait.
I'll break it. Oh, you broke it.
It was marked, guys. I don't know how so many players were not able to do anything. Five, hop him, hop him. Dev. Yours is the star once it reaches the middle. Like, not the middle of the map, the middle of the gate.
I don't need to wait for the raid. My
hands are loose.
That's when you have line, this one over here.
And hit me, you're gonna have to walk on the back before, okay?
Yep.
Dev, do you see the mark?
I think the mark got removed.
It's being removed. I'll deal with it, I guess.
I saw him in the spawn. Weird.
Frost patches are shit. Hit me. Move all the way to the point that I told you about. Yeah, that's enough. 5, 4, 3. Guys, we need to follow.
Guys,
need to follow. So don't. Yeah, this is why you gotta follow. Right, so don't. Yeah, keep moving.
I'm gonna go all. Hey,
we're killing the. I forgot to announce it. So I had other stuff on my mind.
Valeria will hop.
Yeah, I'm gonna go all the way around.
Why are we attacking them randomly?
Call for it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go all the way. Back to this one. Hop now, please.
Thank you. No hop, okay.
Retarded, sir.
Yeah, I said, you never follow the guy. You buff him? Has everyone buff jump?
Yeah, good. Yeah.
What did you do, though? Hunterino, you need to run the back. Okay, guys, full AoE, we kill those.
Don't bring those behind me. Whoever has all those scarabs.
You come closer. He's spawning now.
Don't attack it before it hit me, does. Okay.
Where does it mean
everything? Stay there, stay there. Hit me, stay still. You can even rotate to.
I don't. Do a righteous defense on me. Can I summon a camp? I have MD, so I have time. I meant to turn.
Oh, 3, 2, 1. I don't trust
you. Elevation Z, please, Van Faren.
Hit me, rotate to your right. Just rotate. That's it, that's it, that's it, that's it.
Remember, we're gonna push now, Otis.
Yep. Don't call anything else, we just bump.
Yeah, I just wanted him the opposite to rotate so he's close to the team.
POT?
Stacks are good.
Don't forget to swap the poison.
We are pushing now. Don't use BL until I say.
You don't have execution abilities, use CDs now. So we push the last 20 times.
One. Okay, BL.
Look at your innervate. If it's up, use it. Wait,
no, up top.
No, no. Rip, die.
What happened?
This direction failed. At least it's what it seemed.
Yeah. I think I pulled one with a living bomb explosion, just from the boss.
Did you living bomb the small ones?
No, 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 on this boss.
Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, so we got time. Let's go.
Mm-hmm. Pull fast.
When you get Shampoo, one thing that I usually do on the mage is when I get warning ads, I just clip. I don't let the bomb go off.
Yeah. Hitman can always move the boss just a bit further away from the ads. Huh?
Yeah. But what happened with Shampoo can happen with a warrior, can happen with anything else.
No, but if he moves them away, the paths with the Nerubians got to Kness won't collide with the cleavers.
Correct. We'll open up more room for wiggle room.
I couldn't have done anything there either, because like,
no.
My game was basically frozen.
Even if you could, the ads walk at light speed. You can't catch them.
Yeah, what I mean is, like, I can't even taunt when it's lagging like that. When I have that amount of ads.
Should have seen that Lamborghini.
Didn't see. Was too fast.
Need a druid buff. Good.
Okay, what we're going to do now is going to be slightly different. During transition, instead of high-fiving those ads, I don't know what the fuck you guys are doing, we are going to stand close to Amitir, not behind him. Actually, behind the mobs, we will do it. And we are going to AoE. The idea is to attempt to kill the fuckers. And if everyone is grouped up, pixel stacked over there, on top of this ice thingy, then the small ones won't nibble random players as they will all fall to Knastri or get annihilated. Any questions?
What do you mean?
We need the druid buff, please.
They're going to kill the Norbians.
So we are like...
You know I'm not even close to being hit capped, right? I won't have any threat on them.
On what do you mean? You don't even have threat on them.
Raise buffs, please.
I mean, except for what the consecration does and like my reckoning, maybe, and holy shield.
You meant execution phase. Transition phase.
Yes.
It's because there is no way to track the fresh ads that are placed in there. So one of them might never itself up.
We have tricks and MDs to use on Knas.
What?
I think it's not a problem. Like, the aggro will not be a problem since, like, he's using consecration during, like, 2 minutes before we're going on the head, so... Technically, there is no problem.
Yeah, but some adds are maybe new.
If a living bomb can pull adds?
Yeah, but no, the living bomb
was the adds. The adds was going to Gnas. He was not on me, on him.
Yeah, but Sam, but how can we see, like, the adds where... Like, if
gonna
if
be an ad's going while we're doing AoV, okay. And the guys with tricks are doing AoV.
Yeah, but that's exactly...
Let's give it an attempt.
That's exactly the problem. There is no problem. Because the ads just keep piling up. Even if you manage to kill someone on transition, they'll still pile up on blasters. They'll still walk.
Yeah, but they won't lag as many players as they do.
Oh, the lag on players, okay. That's it. That's a game breaking mechanic. The damage on the noob, by the way, was way better at this point.
Zed, can you stone them?
Yeah, we'll do it, sir.
Nice, what are you missing?
Yes, lowering graphic settings, see if that will help.
How can CB have hit cap in avoidance and you don't?
I have no idea. Apparently because I have too many defense gems, maybe? Because I've been going for 102.4.
Look at his compared to yours and then we go.
It is exactly the same gear, it's only difference is like a few gems.
But you're not getting hip cap from a few gems, right? Even if you had all hit gems, you wouldn't get hit cap.
You have armor and gloves instead of hit. Whatever.
Oh, you have blacksmithing. Is that really all the difference then? I mean, I get the head enchant for sure.
His block value is not the same though, or is it?
It's close to the same.
Yeah.
Is this fucking real?
Just go for the pervers?
Yes.
Okay. Put him behind the last three so he gets the scarabs as well. Will we AoE them down?
Help me.
If you already have them on you and you are behind, don't go behind.
I need builds on me. Oh man. Someone break the breaking ice. Yes.
I'm gonna break that one below you. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, it didn't break, nice.
Attack with the Nerovians, we are you with them back.
Are you going to break something?
The spike was passing through, like.
I can bob myself.
You have the one on.
No, whoa. Hey, we're gonna. Don't panic, you're just gonna death grip something else.
The star mark, you can grip it.
I need a bigger gray stripe. Got the back gray stripe? No, no man, wipe it.
Yeah, like this is not a good.
The Skeletons have 50 HP, right? Something like that, right?
150.
44 or something like that. Even more, maybe I'm wrong.
And I would say, it's just me saying, instead of right now as we did to be behind the mobs, well in front of them technically, just go behind Knaz 3, everyone, and just AoE the Nerubians like we were doing.
All no, don't go behind Knaz.
You don't if you have yeah, like Scarabs on you and you are behind me and I pull threat on them, I will just die.
Yeah, you don't go behind him.
And may I say something? If everyone is AoEing, I'm just gonna say, I don't think he's gonna pull aggro out of me if I'm doing Hurricane, for example.
You don't need to pull aggro, if everyone is AoEing, the mob dies if you all pixel stack like I ask. Because wherever it goes, it dies. How much HP then the borrowers get?
10k.
Yeah, they were
lowest. Okay, so this is the start. The buff, please. Thank you. Randomize Knaz.
Horn? Please. What am I missing? Wait.
I'm ready, missing. Ready. Don't pull. Don't pull.
I don't understand what I'm missing, though.
No. Your gear's broken?
Gear. Yeah, fix your gear.
Oh, I have fish fist, sorry.
You know I won't stand exactly because of that shit. Sism. Fucking fish.
Yeah.
Oh, I will stone them.
Have some stone, so. Hunterino, don't die. They're pulling on this, right?
Yes. Yeah, you're in charge of the ice in the back.
Okay.
We also need to practice, I guess, with breaking ice, because it's impossible that if I'm not in range, we wipe. Nice. Who broke this? Anka, how do you break wrong ice?
The others are gonna take a while to reach it. Watch your area. Yes.
I
mana, this might cause a wipe now.
Is that okay?
Mm-hmm. As long as it's not in the path, it's good. Otherwise, we slow them twice and actually get fucked. Move away from this ice pack so you don't by mistake break it. Who's that? New AoE. Guys, bowels fast. See where I'm standing? Who did the typhoon that doesn't hit anything?
What?
Sorry, any typhoon?
Sorry, hold again.
Gotta be war guys, but I think can't
get... Rocky, why are you not with us? Everyone, come to us. Creative, move out. Freedom on creative. Don't break it instantly, creative. Bait it. You have nitro?
Yes, I have.
Okay, so... No, nitro. Come back.
Master, can you taunt dive? Right, just
hop, hop on me, hop on me. Thank you for
hop. Me doesn't help.
Oh,
what do you mean me? It's obvious, there is only one target to hop. Wipe. Oh, he did fine. How long did it take to hop? I said it, you're four players with microphone. Why don't you go out and say, I will do it? Why does it need to be a direct raid call?
Do I have permission to say something?
Permission to see?
We were all stacked on the frost, so everyone was slowed, but...
Freedom. You're a pala.
We had 15... We had 15 seconds left on timer. You can manage to break two patches every intermission, because you have six total. I don't think there is the need to like gain, like play fancy and like use a nitro boost on every single one of them. Like, could have easily broke that one with a hop. And then the next person that gets followed has like 8 seconds to kite around with the spikes being very slow. But that's just my opinion.
You can
this
actually...
is the reason why I didn't get hopped.
You can actually break through.
He went far away. Like he was kiting the nitro boots close to the entrance, and we were all stacked. We were slowed.
Like, but you are the paladin. You can use freedom.
But he asked for hop. For hop 1 second before.
You see where he is. He doesn't even need to ask.
Eddie, what they're trying to say is the person that gets chosen at the beginning of the kite asks or chooses a player to give him hop. Or says, I need somebody to give me help at the end. Somebody volunteers, and that guy can be next to whoever's kiting. Oh,
what can we do? I'm gonna hope the first person targeted every time. If it's me, he's gonna be my hope on me. If it's another player, I'm gonna follow him. So this way, the first hope always gonna be there. But ask for hope anyway, so I can help you when you want.
This is your responsibility as a paladin. You open your eyes if he's close. You are ready to press the hope.
Yeah, I think that all the paladins will like, there is one pala who's gonna take care of this, and so nobody take care of this finally. So I think the proper way to do it, I will hope the first person every time, and then. Like, I guess it's gonna be earlier or like...
I'm gonna hope the second one, Symbio.
Okay, let's do this.
I'm gonna hope you guys don't forget.
No, don't do two reds. One holy, one red, because the holies might be needed in the second one. Second one is the holy. I don't care.
Okay, so I'm gonna do the first one, Symbio.
Horns. Alright. Alright, I'm good.
Look, all I'm saying is if you have this group, communicate, and if you can talk, just fucking communicate. It's not to hurt. Like a player, just say you need help. With the help.
Why do you keep breaking it?
It's my bad, I tap dagger it, but...
Hit me!
Yeah?
Actually, it wasn't hit me. Can someone please tell me who did it?
My damage was hard. But... it is targeted, like, tab.
Don't tab...
Why do you tab?
It's a fight where you have a mechanic that can get fucked by tabbing. Why do you even tab?
Because that never happened to focus a fastball, because I don't see them on my screen.
It's okay, we can manage it. This is nothing.
Yeah, but the point.
Why are we making these mistakes?
I didn't expect it that my tab.
It's not just you, it was also Anka last attempt.
Okay,
I'm gonna go all the way around. I'll call for up.
Okay.
I'll break the one next to the ads.
Okay.
Our people still not in the forest.
You heard what he said.
Three has a D.Va. Someone's behind him.
Alright, you can help me. No.
Don't break this one.
You don't want
how
this
would
one?
You do this? No, of course not.
Okay.
Because we won't have reaction time before we die.
We're gonna die.
Oh, what? I mean, I was gonna break that one, so we have...
But then the next one is definitely breaking ours.
Yeah, good.
Right. If you give one hop to Trapaja by the end, you won't need to break
it. 2 seconds, you can break it.
Do you want the hop then?
Yes. No, just try, and he doesn't even need hop.
Yeah.
Oh. Let me keep walking back. It's a very risky position. People will cliff the barrel.
Yeah, it's on the...
Good job. Sorry about that.
Because I'm in the right holiday.
Dev, you're on the ice responsibility, remember that?
Yeah, it's okay. There's still the next transition. I'm just waiting for the best position.
We need to break this ice during this transition, no matter what.
Look.
Yeah,
I can break this one. You have the positions with the frost spheres on both sides.
No, it's in the path.
Fine, they can still use the back.
It's in the path of the ads.
It's okay.
Break both of these ices. 5,
4, 3, 2, break Ultra, yeah. 1. Please, break them all three.
We don't have all of them broken, we will wipe on phase 3. Go AoE.
Tell me, Artan, when you need your op. Just tell me.
Oh, fuck.
We can push after.
When Fallen go break the next, guess whoever is the next target, you run with Nitro, you break this one that's next to us, and then everyone goes out of the ice.
Did
it. Hey, I want you to break the ice next to us, please. You have the option to do it.
I'm gonna hop him.
Hey.
Yes, yes, hop and then break. Break it.
Go in.
No,
go in.
Break.
Okay, nice.
Okay, we need to push the boss.
Hands.
Are all orbs gone?
Yes.
Yeah. There's one above, but it's fine.
Have to push.
You can start
on top of.
Yeah.
We need to push, boys. We need the damage.
Go back. Keep TOT next, please.
Three, two, one. You have dump and magic on everyone, champ?
Yeah.
Good job.
Dragon 5.
4, 3, 2, 1. Heal.
This active penetrating code.
I'm using the aspect of the Wild Hunter, okay? Has incoming.
Over, I got
you. You failed with the MDs again.
What do you mean?
Both MDs are
being went to hit me. Who's
trying? Both MDs were used on Canastri. Check the cooldown now.
Yeah.
It is. I didn't say you sent it to the wrong target, I said it failed.
But I don't do any airy threat, right?
I think it's the healing threat.
But I don't heal either. I don't do anything but icy touches pretty much.
Oh, okay. So it's not the healing issue.
So this is the last pull, so it's a kill. Okay, pop, let's go.
Hunterino, he failed the MD. It wasn't MD'd properly.
I think so, yeah.
Your responsibility is really MD, nothing else is important. Please don't break any unnecessary ice.
Can you tank a noob near the wall? On last set.
I can pull him further back.
The back side.
I need to double check something on the stream. Who is stream?
The Narubs get the attack speed based on the proximity to the other Narubs. But if it's tanked away, it should be fine, even if you get the aggro for a split cycle.
No, the range is unlimited.
It's not. If it was unlimited, as soon as they spawned, they would have started flip flopping on a Lamborghini.
Oh, killing it. I can't link, but on DBM it says it's unlimited. I don't know.
You mean unlimited duration? Yes.
No, unlimited range.
Yeah. It's around 20 yards between each Nerubian.
Okay.
Then I forgot to attack one of the Nerubians at all. The one that was close to us on the left side. I'll check the pull.
Sir, am I moving it last phase?
Sorry?
Am I moving it last phase?
You didn't do anything wrong.
No, no, but like whoever just said, should I move it to a wall? Like a little bit further away or something?
You can if you want, not a big deal. Make it count, boys. Last pull for tonight. Let's get 50 out of 50. Hey, sorry. Let's get 5 out of 5.
Can you solve that?
Bro.
You soul shatter?
Yeah.
Wipe.
Really good start.
Wipe.
Toward the trade center.
Zed.
Zed. Can you... can we cut the bullshit? If it's the min-maxing of potion of wild magic, you only have it for some duration, because the transition, then you lose the game. And you just get the second trick.
Can I get repair bot, please?
My Jeeves is up.
Yeah, I will have it in 1 minute.
Combo salvation, please.
I mean, in last fights, you never got over 60%.
Yeah.
Could have shot the
Where's the repair bot? I can see. Okay, thanks.
When?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, there it is.
For next week, something we really gotta work on is, unless I'm wasting time or council waste time for something that's management related, everyone should be really on point with how fast they're ready and buffed. We only did what, 10 attempts? Less?
Yes. If this saw his penis, you're taking like 6 minutes between pulls or something like that.
Probably, I don't. Probably, I don't think that would have made it onto the
main. No.
That's not a job. Some people are slaking on this though.
Just take forever.
That's not a laughing matter. We're talking about people's lives here.
Just need a horn.
For example, why are still people not with Woodbuff?
Joe, no, don't
magic?
Yeah.
During intermission. That's right. It's bad at start.
Okay.
Cause...
Yeah. If you have to refresh it, then yes.
Yeah, sure.
You got.
And I understand why only 50% of the group is potting on the phase 3 attempts. Switch. Keep it after the raid to like speak with council on who's loot banned, but the fuck is going on?
No ad. I think he cleaved or something.
Is he the one doing damage up?
Yeah,
him up.
No, it's not.
S-type, get him up once you're finished with the rotation.
Both have it.
Doesn't matter, I want the DPS alive. It's not a 24 man raid.
Alright, then there was one falling.
Except rebuff palace, warriors, sorry, full rebuff on warriors.
No priest buffs, don't need.
Removing him? Well, guess not.
I'm gonna have to break this one.
Okay.
I'm gonna cut him around.
I will bump it.
No, wait. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna zigzag him. Someone take this out on me. Nobody can. Not yet.
Tell me when I bump you.
Yeah, don't worry.
Okay.
You can do it now. Thanks.
Okay.
I have no idea what happened.
I think someone pulled the aggro.
I think I died first.
Yeah.
You didn't.
No, you could have just... You lost aggro for a split second, then gained aggro, got hit by the side. But this shit's impossible to track what happened.
Yeah.
Can you have the loot council, Bedwin?
Sorry, come again?
Is there any other loot to council?
Nope, all done.
Okay, before we go offline, I want to take this 5 minutes to explain something, and I don't want to hear anyone not understanding it, being confused, because there is no reason to not understand how it works. On the end of the week, the time change. Now, yesterday, I don't want to say who, but people gave the wrong answers, and I, by mistake, followed what they were saying blindly. The raid, if you live in a country that does not change into winter time or whatever it's called in your language, meaning that the clock does not go 1 hour backwards on the 30th of October, then for you, from now on, raids are going to be 1 hour later. Raids are changing from being on 7 server time until 22 server time to 8 server time. Until 11. So, I'll repeat again. If you live in a European country or any other country that, and you're going to change the time in your watch in the end of the week, then your real life time